आयशा मुल्ला, एक्ट्रेस एंड सोशल मीडिया इन्फ्लुएंसर हु आल्सो रन्स अ मेकअप ब्रांड, इज ट्रेंडिंग ऑन यूट्यूब विद हर सॉन्ग घर आया मेरा परदेसी. सो वी डिसाइडेड टू ब्रिंग हर ऑन टेलीरिपोर्टर एंड शेयर हर फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंसेस, पोसेशन, परचेसेस एंड लॉट मोर विद आवर सेगमेंट फर्स्ट थिंग फर्स्ट. सो लेट्स बिगिन.
फर्स्ट फोन, माय फर्स्ट फोन वाज नोकिया. ऑनलाइन परचेस वाज होम अप्लायंस. First watch, when I was kid, my Barbie watch. First car, Hyundai Santro. First designer bag, Salvatore Ferragamo. Fiction novel, read many but never completed any. First beauty cream, Pond's cream. First jewelry I bought, gold earring. First house with my parents in Goregaon, Mumbai. First gift I brought for love was Archie's greeting card. First perfume, Davidoff cool water, blue water, I don't remember, yeah. First computer, IBM desktop. Huh. First camera was Kodak film, yeah, with those really ones. First pet, my cat. Religious book, Holy Quran. First salary, it was approx 5 to 6 thousand. First celebrity encounter, this is about like 7 to 8 years back. I saw Salman Khan in the gym where I used to work out. First stage appearance, I was student in Shamakdrava Academy and had my dance performance show. First concert ticket, it was Arjit Singh live concert. First exam fail, when I was in 5th standard. I don't remember which subject. First hobby, drawing. First foreign visit, it was Kenya. First day on debut shoot. I was very excited and nervous too. First solo trip, I don't remember. It was Dubai, I think. First love proposal, my husband. First heartbreak, it is painful but it leads you to the right one. First celebrity crush, Salman Khan. First moment of achievement, the day I launched my cosmetic brand. First movie which changed my perception. There are many. I think there are many of them. Three Idiots, Oh My God, Dangal. First major fight with family. My brother. I always end up fighting with him. First awkward scene. I was talking about someone and that person was right behind me. Lucky I was talking good about that person.